Hopefully,
but yeah, the main big roller coaster there.
California Screaming or something.
Yeah, California Scream. Yeah, I think that's the one.
Oh man!
But I didn't go on it. I went on there in a band trip. There was like hundreds of people, probably like 300 plus people who went. I think I'm like the only one or one of the only people who didn't go on that ride.
Yo, bro, come on, you missed out.
I literally said, I'm just not going to do it because I don't want to be up that high. So I literally just, you know, didn't go on it. Like, hundreds of people, everyone I knew, I just, you know, I don't care, man. I don't care. I'm just not going to go on with the rest of you. Like, it literally went to that point. I was just like, nah, no thanks. I'm good. I don't care if all of you guys go. I'm not going on that.
That roller coaster might have been, like, the first... That's kind of where my enjoyment of roller coasters really started, because I feel like I probably would have been like you. Had my dad not done this, but I remember my dad was like, I was really into cheese pizza at the time when we went to Disneyland when I was a little kid. He's like, yeah, come on, let's go get some cheese pizza over here. Yeah, let's go. They got some cheese pizza. And I'm like, wow, these are some interesting seats for like the cheese pizza.
No way did you think that.
No, straight up, dude, I was bamboozled, man. I really didn't realize we were on the ride until it was too late. I was real small, dude. I was real small, very gullible.
Oh,
yeah. God. I swear to God. And then I ended up going on like another 5 times after that.
Wow.
In a row, yeah, it was pretty good. I liked it a lot.